はい、こんにちは。どんな感じでしょうか？大丈夫でしょうか？今回は大丈夫ですね。はい。UFC4、ブルース・リーで、キャリアモード、をやっていきましょう。はい。もうそろそろ引退間近なんですが、あと多分1試合か2試合はあると思いますが、そうですね、引退までやっていこうと思います。はい。で、まずはプロモーションをしまして、これやらないと罰金が課せられてしまうんでね。まあ、お金は、随分あるんでいいんですけど。それで次の対戦相手ですね。どういう選手か全然わからないので、この辺をちょっと見ていきましょうか。総合ランクは結構高いですね。ボクサーですね。ボクサーか。はい。では、次の週行きまして。あ、ちょっと設定を確認しないといけないですね。戦いやすい設定になっているかどうか。難易度はハードで、そうですね。これぐらいでいいでしょう。はい。これ以上下げると、はい。これでいいんじゃないでしょうか。で、スパーリングですが、まあ、ボクサー相手ということなんで、ちょっと今、ああ、でもあれか。対戦選手の、動画を10回見るってやつは、アンロックしたんですね。今、右、ブルース・リーのちょい左ぐらいに、UFC467 って書いてますね。2038年7月3日。もうキャリアではそこまで行ってしまってますね。はい。これ一応見とくか。なんかアップデートが入ってましたね。で、なんか今、多分 UFC のその、本当の大会があるかあったかしたんでしょうね。で、それに合わせて選手とか何か、エモートが手に入りましたが、シャーミネーター、シャーミネーターって何だろう。わかんないですが、多分イベント、UFC の大会に合わせて何かこの辺の、チャレンジとか、ファイトナイト3月13日って書いてますね。これは現地時間、アメリカの時間なのかどうなのか、13日ってことはもう終わったのかな？なんか最近YouTube とかで、UFC のチャンネル一応フォローしてるんですけど、アデサニアとかのね、なんか、なんて言うんでしょう、宣伝がね、しきりにされてましたが、はい。オーバーハンドは上がる。オーバーハンドは当てる。はい。じゃあこれやっていきましょうかね。オーバーハンドどうやってやるんだったか ちょっと思い出せませんが、こうかな。これ外すとミスるやつですね。おっと、はい。
coming along really well. Hey, you're doing great.
今相手キックしてきたような気がしますけどね。あ、スタンスが逆になってましたね。
Yes, big punch. Yeah, gotta leave a bruise. That's it. Come on.
オーバーハンドも極めるとかなり強いんで。いいんですよね。タイミングも比較的合わせやすいですね。相手がこうポンとねジャブとか打ってきた時に合わせて、オーバーハンド見切ってね打つと、まあなんでしょうかね、クロス気味にっていうか、まあ、こっちをちょっと当てさせておいてガツンと当てるっていうような、オーバーハンドが、効くパターンもありますね。はい。で、ポイントが29ありますが、ブロック、回避、スタンス切り替え、スタンス切り替え上げたいところですね。上げますかね。どうしてもレフティーだとそのスタンスがなんかその相手と組んだ時とかにスタンスが変わってしまうことがあるんですよね。でそれを、スタンス切り替えが多分早くなるってことだと思うんですけどね。スタンス切り替えの、ステータスを上げると、はい、こんな感じでしたね。はい、あと60ポイントちょっと見ておきましょう。相手をね結構強いかもしれないので、オーバーハンドが強いですね。ギロチンチョーク、フック、うわー、ちょっと寝技もできるボクサーってのはちょっと怖いですね。ただそれほどパンチのこう強さ、技の強さはあまりないですね。はい。で、あとはプロモーションをして終了しておきましょうか。はい。で、この週ですが、そうですね、相手をもうちょっと知りたいですね。前にやったかもしれないですけど、まあ、その時はちゃんと見てなかったので、グラップル、クリンチしてくるかな。クリンチからフロントチョークとか来ると怖いですけどね。で傾向を見ておきましょうか、これね。はい、今回の相手は第3ラウンドに入るといつも激しさを増してくる、その前に勝負を決めてしまおうって書いてますね。だ3ラウンドで上げてくるってことですね。だ3ラウンドは注意する必要がありますが、まあそれまではいつものペースで、だこっちは4ラウンド以降でガツガツ行くような感じで行けばいいかなっていうところですね。はい。でまだフィットネスが全然上がってないので、まあ、まずはボクシングやってってところでしょうかね。ボディにパンチを当てる、ボディアッパーカットを狙っていきましょうか。はい。ボディにアッパーカットを狙うときは、アッパーカットは三角丸か四角バツっていう押し方をしますが、それに L トリガーを引いてこうですね。あ、外してるけど、 っとね距離が近くないと当たらないんでなかなか難しいところではありますが、はい、あクリンチしてからでもいいんですかね。
Yes! Nice!
あ、クリンチからでもいいですね。かなり遠くからじゃないと遠くからだと当たらないですよね。ボディアップバーカットただこれ効くんですね。ボディのアッパーはそう、この、例えばマイク・タイソンですよね、若いあのボクシングボクサー、UFC ファンとかは、まあまあ知ってるでしょうね、でもね、マイク・タイソンの、まあ、アッパーとかフックとかはね、すごかったんですよね。多分なんか動画上がってると思いますけど、そういうのを見るとあの強烈なんですよね。アッパーカットはね、ほんと強烈ですね。あの気候とかね、変なことで注目されがちのタイソンですけれども、まあ実際選手として強かったんですよね。はい、ということで、まだアッパーカットですね。はい。ツルキック。前足ボディツルキックってどんなんだっけな。前足ボディツルキック。ちょっと全然動作が思い出せませんが、パンチ、リードアッパーカットが上がったのかな？リードボディアッパーカットですね。で、前足ボディツルキック。違う。前足ボディツルキック。誰かから覚えたんですね、確かね。前足ボディツルキック、これだ。 L2R1 丸ですが、多分ブルースリーはレフティーなのでバツですね。バツ長押し、 L2R1 バツ長押しですね。じゃあこれやっていきましょうか。クリンチから脱出なので、これをまず先に。Your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. 相手がクリンチ仕掛けてきてくれないと、あ、もう終わってた。今のですね、これが前足ボディ、おお、これですね、これ強烈だな。ただちょっと距離がやっぱツルキックなので近いですね。スタンスが変わってるな。はい。おお、キャッチされますね。自分でキャッチをやったことないんですけど。タイミング合わせて何か押すんでしょうね。はい、では続けていきましょうか。もう一回 スパーリングできるかな。あと15ポイントしかないんですね。となると何もできないので、とプロモーションもできないですね。あとで試合結果予測をしときましょうかね。 ESPN ペーパービュー招待60あるとできますね。で次の週に行きましょうか。ひょっとしてもう終わっちゃってたりして、あった、自分の試合の予測的中率が、放送でね試合結果を予測してほしいっていう依頼ですね。まあ、これやっても別になんてことはないんですけど、はい、不思議な力がある。いいぞ、確かにありますね、ブルース・リーには不思議な力が。はい、自分の試合結果も予測しておきましょう。5ラウンドで寝技 KO です。はい、で、今週はこれで終わらしておきましょう。で6週目ですね、ここでちょっとスパーリングが頑張ってフィットネスを上げなきゃいけませんね。はい、パンチでダメージを与える、これは多分難しいレベルになっているので、失敗するとミスカウントがあると思います。しまった、ラバーガードに入ってしまった。もうちょっとなんですが、よしとクリアしましたね。Beautiful combination. Keep it up. Put the pressure on it. 多分相手を想定した動きが来てると思うんで、タックル来るんですね、このボクサーはね。Forward motion is everything. さあフィットネスはどんなもんでしょうか。もうちょいですね。はい。ボクシングをやるか、キックをやるか、どちらかですかね。あ、成長ポイントが使えそうですね。何かあげましょうか。ブロック、スタンス切り替え上げときましょう。で、ボクシングはもうできないから、ムエタイですね。エルボーか。クリンチから膝蹴りを上げる、当てる。エルボーは当てらんないんですよね。どうやってやるんだったか覚えてないんですよね。ちょっと確認しましょうか、じゃあ。まあ、めったに使わないんですけどね。出しづらいんですよね。クリンチエルボー、L1 プラス、バツ3 四角×か丸三角、多分だから丸三角丸だと思いますね、レフティの場合は。おっと間違った。はい、スタンドからもエルボーいけるんですけどね。クリンチからの膝蹴りを当てる。膝蹴りはまあ比較的楽ですけどね。ああ投げちゃった。難しいですね。L2 だった。あ、そうだね。今ただのパンチをしているような気がします。なかなかエルボーは出せないんですよね。今出ましたね。あ、難しい。やろうと思わないとできないですね。距離もだいぶ近くないといけないし、コマンドが少し複雑なんですよね。さあいよいよ試合ですね。どのような、試合展開になるのか。有名な選手なんでしょうかね。実在の選手かどうかはよくわからないですが、まあやっていきましょう。はい、5ポイント余っちゃいましたが、そろそろ引退試合も近いと思いますね。引退試合の前は次が引退試合だっていうのがトレーナーから入ってくるんだったと思いますね。お、ザ・ノートリアス、マクレガーがね、今やちょっと人気も実力も若干落ち気味ですが、まあもう一回やってくれるといいですね。ノートリアスとね、そう、この、ディアス、ネイト・ディアスかな、こっちは。もう一回やってくれたらいいですよね。Coming up next, the matchup for the UFC Lightweight Division title. なんて読むんだろうな、相手の名前。
Alright, here he is, the number one lightweight contender, making his way to the octagon and looking to leave as the new undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world. He has bided his time, waiting for this title shot. He's got the winning streak. He has the quality of opposition. Now he's fighting the number one guy in the world. He believes he's the best. Now his opportunity to prove it.
Just a few minutes away. 危険な KO 能力。はあ、完璧なブロック。ちょっと苦手なタイプですね。手足長いですね。さあブルースリーの入場ですね。
Alright, here he is, the reigning defending undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world. Of course, the target is on his back. All eyes are on this man tonight as he tries to make good on yet another title defense. He is on this division for some time. The question is, as the challenges get stiffer, can he remain the hunted? Several championship fights to his credit, a lot of 25 minute wars. As he gets older, the challenges get stiffer.
グラウンドパンチはあんまり強化してないんですけどね。強力なグラウンドパンチって書いてますね。殺気がみなぎっております。やる気です。ブルースリー。
our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening.
48歳ですよ。48歳は危険ですね。でもまだチャンピオンですからね。
Now to get us started with the introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta. And now, this is the momentUFC fans around the world have been waiting for. It's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Lightweight Championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
ブルース・リーと似たスタイル。
This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of.19 wins, 5 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 154 pounds. USA presenting the challenger, Dynamite.And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 42 wins, no losses. He stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, Bruce the Dragon.
いいですね、ステップが。おお、切れてますね。
おお。
All right, this is for the UFC Championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. Want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
お、グローブを合わせないですね。なんだそれ、手裏剣を投げてんの。おっと、スタンスを変えてきた。背が高いですね。ちょっと待って、これマグレガーじゃないの。ちょっと待って、これマグレガーじゃないの。Nice 1-2 there.
Man, he's just got a great feel for the striking realm early in this one.
The timing is on point. He's doing a great job of mixing everything up.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Ooh, sweet.
Oh, wicked nice leg kick there, DC.
Can't take too many of those.
多分この距離のボクサーと、おお、ロー打ってきますね。まあ、ボディのキックが当たるんですね。あ、ちょっとキャッチされた。あ、キャッチする。
Big shots exchanged in the pocket there. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
パンチが鋭いですね、多彩ですね。
Well, he's always on the counterattack, but a nice leg kick there by Lee. All right, he engages in the single collar tie.
Big kick lands. Left hand punch to the clinch.
Huge knees here. And both guys really throwing with authority.
逃げませんね、相
手。Timing the shots pretty well here early, DC.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up, keeping busy, being very active.
Nice right punch followed by a left.
Beautiful punch.
Oh, Oh, you can hear the thwack from here as he lands another leg kick in DC.
Now
we're seeing visible damage as that leg starts to redden up.
And now you start to see the damage.
これ多分ね、パンチ、割とビッグパンチで攻めてきそうですね、
相手はね。Watch as he gets kicked in the leg, he's turning away. He can't even get any pressure on his front leg anymore. He is beat up. That leg has been tenderized by this young man.
Pretty nice knee there, DC.
Great job finding the opportunity to land that strike.Nice kick. These guys are going at it. Real sneaky body kick.
Continues to mix it up under the head, mixing in some body shots. Lee gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there. Oh, how about this kicking game on full display tonight?
Kicks back to back. Truly mixing up the target. Tight to behold.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
Well, he felt like he had to kick effectively to win this fight, and he is certainly doing that right now. Nice combination of kicks.
His kickboxing coach is feeling ecstatic right now, watching the guy employ his kick-heavy strategy.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Oh, bleeding from his cheek now. Damage done. Timely defense there. Huge block for him. Beautifully timed and placed kick there by Lee. Left hook counter.
Nice. Great punch. Very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Oh, look at him land another jab there. He's certainly using that weapon effectively here tonight.
The most effective weapon in all of boxing, in all of combat sports, is a jab. This young man has a knowledge of using it like no one else.
Really timing his shots nicely. Good tempo, very accurate, finding the range with relative ease.
Yeah, he's doing a great job of really overwhelming his opponent with activity. Ooh, head kick lands. He's hurt. Nice looping punch.
Final seconds here of round one. Oh, and he tags him with the straight. Beautifully placed there by Lee.
Look at the turnover in that kick.
Oh, yeah.
Horn sounds for the end of round one. All right, that's the end of the round. He's got a cut on his cheek from that round. There are certainly worse locations for a cut.
Body
on the cheek, it's not going to trickle down into the eye. Nonetheless, pretty significant gash. We'll see if the cut man can close it up. Well, he certainly added to his highlight reel in that previous round. DC, a lot of effective kicks there to the
body. He did a great job of setting up those kicks. He's not throwing blind body kicks. He's not just throwing the kick. He's throwing it behind jab. He's throwing it behind punches.
Making his opponent think high and then
just one kick right into the body.
Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks. Beautiful strike.
Oh, and he lands the leg kick. The stats are in his favor when it comes to that strike.
3 ラウンドから来るって書いてましたね。
So a nice shot there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming. Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Back and forth we go here. Just unable to quite find that range. And he landed the right hand there. Lee gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Got to find a way to move those feet.
Big liver kick lands under the elbow. Look at the force behind that leg kick.
Nice job with that follow-up shot as well. Well, he has stayed busy and he has stayed accurate. Nice combination there.
Very accurate. A lot of activity in the hands. Look phenomenal tonight. What a punch.
Both fighters hanging down in the pocket and both landing. Oh, good opportunity to do damage here. He's got that tie clinch. And he continues to work the body here.
What a tricky head kick.
Right punches there. All right, so he connects with another punch there. Kind of targeting that.
I mean, when you get a cut on your opponent and you see it and it's pouring blood, you continue to attack it. Every time you land, you can see that it splits it a little bit more. Great job finding that weakness and really taking advantage of it.
だいぶボロボロですね。相手結構食らいますね。完璧なガードって返したような気がする。
Oh man, it ain't Dikembe Mutombo, but he is blocking all these shots coming
man,
this way.
Man, get that out of here. He sees it coming. You're gonna have to mix it up.
Shake that finger.
Shake that finger.
Both guys appear to land there.
Oh,
and he gets tagged. Nice combination there.
Might
not be a bad idea for the opposition to just tweak that head off the center line.
He was landing one before. Now he's throwing everything in combination, and they're all landing.
He's fighting much more aggressively.
So a much different approach for him here in this second round. He was a little bit tentative in round one, a little bit of a feeling out process. Now he has clearly found his rhythm, found the range. We'll see if he can continue with more activity here in round two. Wow, that right punch has been the money weapon for him tonight, and he landed it again there.
If his opponent does not change something, he will continue to throw this strike until he makes it. Stop throwing.
Whiffs on the right hand.
Oh, nice. Nice. Ooh, what a punch.
Stance.
Way to hide that leg kick.
Oh, beautiful combination of kicks. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
Another leg kick lands.
Lee's cut is only getting worse, making a nice donation to the canvas tonight.
He loaded up on that right hand, too.
Got the single collar tie. Get your right hand up. Oh, combination lands. You want to talk about putting strikes together. Beautiful execution.
And every one of them are landing. He's overwhelming him.
With different attacks.
Nice punch lands over the top.
パンチ入ってますね。おっと外しました、
ね。Real sneaky head kick gets in there.
おお決まった。
So he lands a double jab there. He continues to work off of that weapon. And you felt like that was a big key for him coming in tonight.
Very important for him.
ここでクリンチして、
決まらない。Finding a ton of success.
Well, he has certainly found the range and staying pretty busy here on the field.
He's being busy, but it's also the timing and the accuracy that's allowing him to land some of the attacks. Right here, punches the clinch.
Lee gets it all. Good hit with the ankle pick to get him down. Now we'll see where he chooses to go from here.
Got the ankle pick. Let's see how he advances.
さあ、ここから少し寝技行っておきましょうかね。ライドコントロールから、逃げられますね。マウント入りましたね。マウント入りましたね。ここから三角でしょうかね。で三角は決まらないのでこれは時間を使うためだけですね。
Oh, and there's the horn at the end of the round. So the fighter was really caught in a submission there just as the horn sounded. Safe to say he was saved by the bell.
次のラウンド気をつけなきゃいけませんね。
60 seconds to recover here. We're going to fight on, ladies and gentlemen. Another round coming up.
これ良かったですね。
Now we take a look back at some of the action in that previous round, DC. A lot to like on both sides, really.
I mean, both
オーバーハンドが決まってますね。
And what happens when nobody wants to take a step back? They meet in the middle. That's exactly what they did. And they both found success.
だいぶ切れてますね。
All right, here we go with our next round. And really shades of the Diaz brothers in that previous
round. 寝技を仕掛けてくるかもしれない。A lot of accuracy, just a lot of efficiency on the field.
Very, very efficient. Good round in the sense that he did not throw everything with absolute power.
こっちが大きい蹴りとかを出すと隙が出ちゃいますね。3ラウンド目は気をつけていきましょう。
Punches in bunches, and he hasn't really shown any signs of slowing down here tonight. I'm not sure how much more his opponent can take. Good series of punches by him there. He has been busy throughout.
He's doing a great job with the hands. He looks like a professional boxer out there. Right hand landed. Can't take many of those. You better check.
Ooh. Oh, man. Right hand on point.
おっと聞いてますね。
ちょっと
どうしたどうした。3ラウンドで来るんじゃなかったな。
He's giving him so many different things right now. An uppercut landed. Oh, nice right hand.
ああ、アッパーも入りますね。 だいぶ隙が多いんですね。
Look at the investment that this young man is making to the body with those strikes.
Again, they clinch. Flush right hand is true.
Liver kick.
Man, it's almost like he's got a range finder out there. Just too easy as he connects with another good series of punches.
If you're boxing this guy and only box him, you will be in trouble.
And he connects there, DC.
Great job landing that punch.
Well, he has got to be thrilled with this effort here tonight. There was a lot of pressure on him coming in. He has doled out a lot of damage, landed a lot of strikes, near flawless execution.
Sometimes the hardest thing to do is what's expected. When you're expected to win, sometimes it's hard to live up to that expectation. He lived up to that expectation.
これは4ラウンド持たないかもしれませんね。
Nice job to raise the guard and block another strike there. He doesn't want the ringside position.
相手がたまらず投げとかクリンチに来るようだったらそれもないですね。これはちょっと殴り倒してしまう可能性があるので、ああ、引いちゃいますね、これね。必殺技を打つとかなり効いてしまう、決まってしまうんで、これはちょっと、で、グラウンドに来る様子もないんで、こっちからタックル行くしかないですかね。
Oh, nice job to block the kick.
Oh! What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. We'll finish his fight.
Now goes in and secures the takedown.
This is exactly what he needed.
引っ込みました。
To get a takedown and secure the position.
ここからおっと相手も返します。
He's having his way with him here.
ここからちょっとパウンド入れて、
Close guard. Strong bottom work here. Staying busy.
さあ、ちょっとノースサウスから、
you know, he's in his element on the ground. A lot of tricks up his sleeve.
ウィンドシールドチョーク。
Oh man, notice how he's walking him over.
多分ね、これも決めようとすると決まってしまうので。
He's got his chin in, but now it's starting to slip under the neck.
時間だけ使って。
Excuse me? Windshield choke.
A windshield choke. He took the arm with him. You usually see this in grappling competitions with the gi, John.
A lot of downward pressure here, DC. Wow.
さあ、ここからハーフガードに飛んで、下から。
おっ
と。
Man, look at that damage on the right side of his body. Starting to really bruise now. Close guard here. He's very comfortable working off his back, DC.
He's got his foot on the hips. Now he's going to attack a triangle choke here. Look for him to try to move the arm across so that he can start getting head pressure done. Oh!
Well, he's got one hand in, one hand out. Now you're looking for defensively. And he's out.Oh, he escapes up to his feet. Very nice.
Nice punch lands over the top.
Lee gets stung by that leg kick. Lands flush with that right hand.
決まります。
Man, is he timing his shots well here
tonight? ああ、これはまずい。あ、ちょっと時間ですね。ゴングに救われた感がありますが。ただ4ラウンドで決めてしまうのはもったいないので5ラウンドまで持たせて、わあ、このアッパー強烈ですね。ガ
ッサン
完全に相手が油断したところにポンといい距離で入りましたね。
It allows him to land in spots where his opponent is winging punches. Great strike landed.
いいですね。かっこいいですね。
Alright, so here we go with our fourth round of a possible five, and a lot of fighters change up their training camp when they're fighting five rounds versus two.
くるんでしょうか。もうスタミナも相手も半分しかないですからね。
Guys don't do this normally. It's a 15-minute fight, so you have to do things physically and also mentally.
おっと、バックサイド。スピニングバックハンドキックをしようとしたんですが、こっちが そこにカウンター気味に当ててしまいました、ね、あーもう決まっちゃいますよこれね、まずいな。じゃあ寝技に行きましょう。この辺でボディとか打っておいてマウントまで行って、さあこっからに泳がせておきましょう相手を。
Top pressure being applied here. All right, he's very comfortable fighting off his back, DC. Now looks like he's trying to hip escape.
Yeah, he's trying to hip escape or maybe look for a Kimura here.
Beautiful movement, hip work on the ground here. Just outstanding with the transition.
He is not staying in one place on the ground. That's very important.
He's going for the sub here. 多分決めようとすると決まってしまいますが。
Oh, nice!
ここは決めません。まだあと3分あります、
ね、
さあ今度は下からです、ね、ダースチョークに持ってきましょう。下からダースチョークってこれは珍しいですね。少し並びかせましょうか。
Oh, we're getting a finish here.
ああ、逃げられましたね。
All right, north-south position here. We'll see if the crowd can be mature about this, DC. Oh, he's got the knee on the belly. Could be trouble defensively.Man, this is some serious ground and pound. He's trying to put this dude's head like through the canvas.
He's one of the better ground and pound fighters in the entire UFC.
He's trying to lock up on a submission now.
Tsushita, it's a 決め技なんですね。
Oh wow! Oh!
関節技。あ、行きませんでしたね。
Feet on the hips here.
ギロチンいってみましょうか。ナスがままですね、もうね。あ、決まっちゃうな。はい、逃がし
てください。
さあ、そろそろスタンドに行きましょうかね。インサイドのロー
も、
ただ足はそれほどダメージ入ってないですね。
Right punch is good. The left also flush.
Leg kick after leg kick after leg kick.
Oh, that's a pretty filthy combination there by Lee.
I mean, he's cutting them down to size with these beautiful leg kicks. Oh, that's a nice strike. Yeah, he's mixed it all up.
Blocks the shot.
How good is that right? 相手が球の足を変えましたね。
Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick.
Tags him with the uppercut.
Another punch to the head.
Oh,危ない。
Oh, he might be out.
違う技が出てきました
ね。What a round.
はい。
All right, so that's the end of the round. The cut above his eye has gotten really, really bad at this point, and candidly, the location could not be any worse. If this cut gets any deeper and starts to bleed any more, prevailing wisdom is they're going to stop this fight.
Right, so there was the Hornet. Times in that previous round, he didn't get here after that head kick nearly.
It was a good round. leading up to that.
いいコンビネーションですね。右フックからの回転かかと。うわこれすごい。ガツンガツンってね。これはかっこいいですね。さあこれで最終ラウンドですね。まあ危なげない試合をしていますからね。おい、これで、あとはもう行くしかないですね。ここから、十字は決まんないのでもう一つ違う技で、腕ひしぎ三角ですね。あ、これも これか、決め技なんですね。決めづらいので、まあ、フットチョークでいきましょうかね。これね、はい、Lee's going for a choke.
Oh, he's attacking choke now.
He might get a finish here. And this might just be a matter of time.
さあ、入ってます、入ってます、入ってます。はい、決まりました。やりましたね。
Yeah, great job executing the submission in that fight. Really strong work. You can see the years of repetitions in the gym to set it up and ultimately get the tap there. Great technique to set up the finish. Let's take a look back at the replay as he gets it done by submission.
このキックですね。これで倒してからの得意のパターンでフットチョークで締めて決めましたね。いいパターンでした。
So there is the man they are all chasing at 155 pounds, the undisputed UFC lightweight champion. And how about the way he got it done tonight? A spectacular submission to finish the job.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliano has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute 25 seconds of round number 5. Declaring the winner by tap out. And still the undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, Bruce the Dragon Lee.
Well, many argue it's the UFC's toughest weight class. It's one of the more difficult belts to defend, but he certainly did just that here tonight. Congratulations to the undisputed UFC lightweight champion, your winner by submission. And now all that's left to do is to celebrate with the corner. Big finish and a big result here tonight.
はい、戻ってまいりました。こうなってくるとあとは選手生命ですね。どれくらい減っているかそこを確認しましょうね。はい、ブルーシゲノックダウンを3回決めてますね。打撃回数は相手の方が多い。いや、有効打数が400、相手が400のうち300当ててるん でこっち700放って300しか当たってないんで、まあ最初距離があったんでね。はい、パフォーマンスオブザナイトもらいましたね。 もうあと 49.4% 減ったってこと？次で引退でしょうかね。さあリプレイを見ましょう。ああ、キックで倒したところは見せてくんないですね。連勝記録いくつ目でしょうかね。44勝4連勝。なんかもうヒクソングレイシーみたいになってますね。まだ引退ではないみたいですね。寝技であと2回決めれば、パフォーマー、あー、ファイト、寝技ボーナス、パフォーマンスでもらえますね。ランキングも確認しておきましょう。アレクサンダー・ヘルナンデスが今1位ですね。ダスティン・ポイエとやりたいですけどね。どっちかですかね。さあでは次の対戦ですが、まあトップランカーとしかやりたくないですね。あ、アレクサンダー・ヘルナンデスですね。1位ですから受けときましょうか。はい、やっときましょう。故障箇所がないかを確認しておきましょうね。あっと間違った。特にないですね。はい、そしたらあ、パンチ、あ、ストレートが上がってましたね。コンボ、ムエタイコンボですね、上がりましたが、あんまりね、難しいコンボはできないんですよね、この辺の。四角三角、バツ、バツ長押し三角。四角三角、バツ長押し三角。これだから、スタンスが違うから、表記が違うんですよね。わかんないんですけど。で、キックボクシングコンボも上がってましたね。はい、で上げられるので頭の回避上げときましょうかね。あんまりブルース・リーはこうふっとこう見切る動きをするっていうイメージは映画ではあんまりないですが、と回復力も上げときましょうか。はい、でまずはプロモーションをしなきゃいけないですね。はい、あ、また ESPN の中継に出る必要がありますね。はい、これもやっときましょうか。はい、では次の週ですね。 アレクサンダー・ヘルナンデスはパンチとグラップリングでしたっけね。あ、レスラーですね。あー、レスラーか。レスラーは結構ね苦手ですね。投げてスラムでロックアウトされたりするんでちょっと苦手ですけどね。あ、その前にまずはポイントを獲得しておきましょうか。グラップリングですね。はい、これぐらいかな。で、スパーリングですが、スーパーワンパンチあんま出さないんで、ちょっとレスラーとやっておきましょうかね。グラウンドエルボー。立ち上がりなんで相手からテイクダウン食らって立ち上がって、また逆に倒してっていうことをしなきゃいけないですね。はい。I want to see good technique and form this round. はい。これでクリアしたので、おっと。So let's go. ここから。Hold her down. That's right. サイドコントロールからニューオーベリーでハンマーフィスト。That's what I'm talking about. Timing and anticipation. Don't stop now. 30 on the clock. Keep pushing. Don't let them scramble. Yo, that was good. Strong takedown.Love the way you attacked those legs and got on top. いいですね。あまりグラウンドでパウンドで勝利っていうのはあまり好きじゃないので、めったにやらないですが、まあ、グラウンドフックとか、ストレート、さっきハンマーフィストっていうのありましたね。ちょっと技を確認しておきましょうかね。ハンマーフィストはまあ腕をこう相手のサイドから出すんじゃなくて上側から振り下ろすっていう技だと思うんですが、グラウンドで多分動作確認でひょっとしたら覚えないとできないかもしれませんが、グラウンドストレート、グラウンドフック、 L1 を押してフックですね。で、グラウンドボディフックは L2 と L1 を押してフックで、グラウンドボディ膝蹴り、これはポジションによるんですよね。サイドから膝蹴りで、グラウンドエルボー R2 を押さなきゃいけないんでちょっと押しづらいんですね。で、グラウンドボディまたは、あ、このポジションでってことですね。グラウンドアッパーカット、あ、裏から、はい、ハンマーフィスト多分これ覚えなきゃいけないですね。それか、なんかあれでしょうかね。ちょっとわかんないですが、 じゃあスパーリングをして、レスラーか、サイドコントロールから打撃を与える、はい、これでいっておきましょうか。ちょっとポイント余っちゃいそうですね。
I want you to park on top this whole time. Yes, nice timing.
で、ハーフガードからサイドコントロールに行って、打撃を与えます。
Nice.
今膝入れてますね。
Why? Because repetition is the mother of all skill. That's why. Let's go. Don't let it scramble.Pinpoint. Beautiful combination. Keep it up. Put the pressure on it.
おお、抜けられましたね。あ、今のスイープ初めて見ましたね。
That's it. That's the way you put him on his back. Come on, keep going. Come on now.
あー、バックサイド取られますね。
Nice work today. That was some good control from the top. From there you can...
はい。いいですね。最後の試合までしっかりね、成長を、させていってね、最強の選手にしていかなければいけませんね。15ポイントありますが、まあ SNS でつぶやいて終了ですね。はい、で、3周目まだフィットネスは来てないので、ムエタイやりましょうかね。スピニングヒールキック、任意のボディキック、
スムーズStrong. That's what we're doing today. Keep grinding. Keep pushing. That was some good work in there. Again.
でスピニングキックが上がるので、多分これでスピニングヒールキックが上がるはずですね。あんまりやると倒しちゃうんで。
Nice technique in there. Everything comes from the hip. Always snap.
はい、いいんじゃないでしょうか。そろそろフィット。フィットネスも上がってきてますかね。 もうちょっとですね。ではレスラーやりましょうかね。ボディ攻撃を放つ。クリンチからなんとかって書いてましたね。
Shoot and get that takedown. Nice form. That's what I like to see.
うん、あ、間違った。
Let's go! Here we go! Baby, that's a combo! Come on!
クリンチからタックルに来ますね。くー、これ厳しい。
Let's make him work!Control that. Come on now. You got 30.
これ難しいですね。ラバーガードに行きがち。あははは。完全にコントロールされてましたね。失敗しちゃったけど、まあいいでしょう。次ですね。もうそろそろ、ピーク練習もいい感じなので、ちょっとあとは調整しながらっていう感じでしょうかね。はい、まずはコネクションをちょっと上げておきましょうかね。ノックアウトパンチ、でまだ60ありますが、特にやることはないので、なんか技を覚えましょうかね。寝技はもう覚えられるものないと思うんですよね。技を覚えるのもないですね。この週はもう飛ばしましょうかね。試合結果予測とかできるのかな。寝技で5ラウンドで勝利と。で、スパーリングセッションもできなくなっちゃったので、これでこの週は終わらせて、でスパーリングセッション次で見せておきましょうかね。あ、もうできないんだ。ちょっとフィットネス上げましょうかね。どうしようかな。アンオーソドックスチョークが上がるけど、どうかな。
Know this, but I'm gonna say it anyway. Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu focuses on getting an opponent to the ground in order to neutralize possible strength or size advantages. When I say go, let's do exactly that. Takedown, submission. Got it?Awesome job. Yes, work for that tap.
返されたかな。
We gotta make something happen. Let's go. Nice work. Lock him down. Okay, there it is. Great work. Focus on progressing that submission. 30 to go. Show me.
はい、三角から十字に連鎖しましたね。
Let's push the pace on. Okay, nice, nice. Work for that submission.
さあ、今5日目、あと1日残してますね。もうほとんどできることがないので、飛ばしちゃいましょうかね。はい。で、一応宣伝をして、はい、でちょっとまあサンドバッグを叩いておきましょうかね。いや、それやるんだったらトップのハーフガードから降参を奪う。トップのハーフガードから、はい。
My clock doesn't stop until you submit him. Let's go.
これでハーフガードですね。肩固め、はい。
Beautiful work there. Go for the finish. Nice, nice. Really great job today. Great work, great work. Focus on progressing that submission. Nice, nice, nice. Finish it now. Here we go. 30 to go. Show me.Listen, you got to improve position. Some nice transitions today. You maintained control and moved into some dominant position.
はい、いい感じですね。このまま試合に行きましょうか。もう SNS にも行けないですね。はい、では試合に行きましょう。まあ5ラウンド目で相手を、一旦倒してから決めに行くと。お、これは最近のあのソーシャルディスタンスを取った試合会場じゃないですかね。さあ、
行
きましょう。アレクサンダー・ヘルナンデスとの試合です。まだ 先生名 50% ぐらいって書いてたから、ひょっとしたらまだできるのかもしれないですね。 Here he is, the number one lightweight contender, making his way to the octagon and looking to leave as the new undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world. He has bided his time, waiting for this title shot. He's got the winning streak. He has the quality of opposition. Now he's fighting the number one guy in the world. He believes he's the best. Now his opportunity to prove it.これは結構オールラウンダーですね。まあ今の UFC 選手はね、パンチもキックもテイクダウンもできるっていう、もう隙なしっていう選手が多いですからね。どう来るかっていうのはちょっとやってみないと分かんないですが、まあ前に多分対戦してると思うんですけどね。Reigning defending undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world.多分テイクダウンに来る、
ね、
今まあ1位ですからね。ランキングが結構ここはクリンチきますね。じゃあこっちもクリンチしていきましょうか。
ちょっと待ってよ、ちょっと待ってよ、beginning with this number one contender here tonight. Timing his shots pretty well here early, DC.
Spinning back elbow. Both fighters hanging down in the pocket and both landing. Oh, he did a great job of rotating him into an underhook. Perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice
kick landed by the jump. Look at him. Look at him. おっと、テイクダウン来ましたね。Archer, there's the early takedown. He told us on Thursday he didn't necessarily see a path to victory. 回転膝十字行きましょう。Check the slick movement where he slept the leg back in the middle. Now he's going to try to roll for a knee bar. まだ回転してないんですが、めったに出せない技ですけどね。ここからぐるっと回転して膝を取りに来ました。ああ、いけなかった。ここはちょっと、ガードしてポジションを移行しましょう。はい、ここからサイドコントロールに行ってちょっと膝をちょっと上がってしまいました。
All right, so inside the open guard of his opponent, you gotta be careful playing around for too long here on the ground with this guy. Lands with the ground and pound here. All right, so he's got the body locked down.
ここからじゃあ裸足で行きましょう。He's gonna try to fall off to the side and pull his opponent up on top of him. できるだけスタミナを削っておきます。どうせ逃げられちゃうんで、決めることもできますが、スタミナを削っておいて、時間を使います。
The fighter on top needs to be trying to gain posture to throw ground and pound and then move to the next position. But if you're on the bottom, you've got to build a shield. Try to push your opponent off to try to get back to your feet.
Just over 2 minutes now to go. ちょっともう立った方がいいですね。これは、ね、寝技が結構この選手は厳しい。46 total strikes have landed for Alexander Hernandez.もう少しスタンドで、スタンスが逆だ。危ない。また膝十字をついついかけてしまいましたが、これはね、決まんないんですね。この相手のゲージがちょこちょこ動いてすごく合わせづらいので、これくるっと回れるとかっこいいんですけど、そこまでいかないんですよね。 ちょっとダースチョークを絡むかもしれない。相手はもうスタミナだいぶないですね。これ決めようと思えば決められそうですが、まあここは決めないでおきましょう。はい、
サイドコントロールナウ、and certainly I would think more offensive options for the bottom fighter than in half guard.
Absolutely more offensive options, because now you can just start to get away. You can just go to a wrestler stand up, get to your knees, post your hands, don't allow him to get his hooks in, right? Really be aware of the hooks, but get to your hands, stand up, fight the hands, break away and escape. But it's so much more free flowing than a half guard in the side control, because all you need to do.Is just get the opponent's body up because his legs are just free to move. His legs are not controlling anything. His legs are just free, so you have more freedom to use yours.
Oh, we're getting a finish here.
これは下からの、これが下からのダースチョークですね。
はい、
寝技も怖いぞっていうところを見せておいて、相手がどう来るかですね。
Nice combination of strikes there by Luke. All right, so again we find ourselves here in the clinch where there are no shortage of subtleties and nuances. Lot of motions in here. Maybe a loss on the edge.
Absolutely, and it's gonna be the underhook. For all the things that happen in this position, the person winning and controlling the underhook battle is the one out ahead.
Good series of punches by him there. He has certainly had no trouble finding the range.
He is finding the target with everything he throws. He's mixing it up beautifully.
Oh, and there's another leg kick for good measure. So doing a really good job with that weapon here tonight. And if you're trying to slow your opponent down, mission accomplished.
Ah, やばい、スラム。これは厳しい。もうここは早めに立ち上がってしまいましょう。
Try to hip escape. Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet.
Good punch. Whoa, overhand.
Combination of strikes there. In terms of the accuracy, I mean, that's exactly what a coach is looking for.
That's exactly. It's like the guy is hitting pads. It's like he's hitting.
蹴りはあばに入らない。わあ、テイクダウンだ。そう、このね、レスラーとかは、キックを出すと隙が大きいんで。ここでテイクダウンがするんですよね。
ええ。これは
早めに立ち上がってしまい
ます
ね。
ちょ
っ
と
す
ぐ立ち上がります。キックを避けてますね。おお。ただこのボクシングの距離だと結構パンチが当たるので、
はい、
うん、
ここ
でテイクダウン。うまいですね、
これね。
Too good, too easy. The timing was just too good. Before he could even defend, he's already off of his feet, going backwards. It's hard to run backwards.
And that's what happens to this guy. If you're
in a clinch, you can pull down on the head and land these beautiful punches to the head.
And they separate.
Take down for him. Beautiful entry there.嫌がってますね、相手がね。だいぶ打撃を嫌がってるんで。あ、キックが入るようになって
き
ましたね。
はい。Nice one-two there.
封印されてますね。
DC didn't take him long to find his range here tonight.
His timing is on point.
おオーバーハンド、危ない、危険なオーバーハンドですね。
Well, he has landed some good shots, DC, but really unable to string anything together in terms of solid combinations.
It's because he's not committing to it fully. He throws his jab. He may throw the right hand out there, but he's not really sitting down with the right hand. He really doesn't seem to have the intent on landing it. He's got to be confident that he's going to land.
すごいオーバーハンド。
Throw his whole entire body into those strikes. Oh, big head kick lands.
あっ。とテイクダウン、強力ですね。
はい。Lands a nice straight punch there. Now we'll see if he can follow it up.
What do you follow up a great punch like this with?
I'm excited. パンチ結構早いんですよね、相手はね。
Good series of strikes
for him there. カウンター気味にこっちの攻撃に合わせてますね。おい、今危なかったですね。
As he gets close, he's out of the kicking range.
これが怖い。今大ダメージですね。危ない。
15 seconds remain in the round.
Oh, that's a nice strike.
Final seconds.
Wow.
Oh, and he countered him there with a beautiful straight right hand.
ああ、いいラウンドでしたね。
All right, so there's the end of the round. Big story in this one now. The cut on the bridge of that
nose from that strike. The cut
man is in there. Should be able to shut this one and potentially prevent it from being a factor here moving forward. All right, what a 5 minutes it was, DC. Take us through the replay, if you would.
The story of the round was the knee. Every time they came into contact, he was looking to drive his knee into the body of his opponent.And if his opponent ever thought body knee coming, he would just mix up the target and try to take it up top.
さあ、じゃあパンチを中心にちょっとまとめていきましょうかね。
Beautiful punch.
And just inches away from landing one of those big right hands.
パンチからのローまでのコンビネーションで。
Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting the head and sort of maybe letting his opponent gas out a little bit with all the volume.
His opponent sees the target, but he can't get to the target. So he'll continue to throw, and he'll continue to wear on his own gas tank.
How good is that right hand? Oh, it's a hell of a kick right there. He told us Thursday that he was going to be kick heavy tonight, and that is certainly a step in the right direction.
He is landing that strike very effectively.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
Look at
the angle of that nice body kick.
Nice punch by Lee. Oh! Big shots exchanged in the pocket there. Well, he has stayed busy and he has stayed.
Ah, double edged shot. Oh, my God.
He's very comfortable fighting off his back, DC. Now looks like he's trying to hip escape.
Yeah, he's trying to hip escape or maybe look for a Kimura here. I mean, look at the commitment to kicking in this fight. Nice right hand.
まだパンチがありますね、相手もね。
Oh, big left hook there.
よいしょ。
And he continues to work the body here.
Nice strike.
いや、うまいな。
Nice defense there. Huge block. Man, is he timing his shots well here tonight, DC? It's hard to recall him being this accurate. All right, so high amplitude double take down there.
Let's see what he can do with it to try to advance position on the ground.
You knew that he was going to attack the double because he's such a
explosive
guy. He got it on the hips, finished the shot very quickly. Fantastic job. He has a commitment to kick it tonight, and it shows.Nice head kick. Oh, nice.
Spinning heel kick が当たり始めるとこっちのペースですね。
He is really starting to apply a lot of pressure here down the stretch. Not as much offense earlier in the fight. He is making up for lost time now.
Over and over, he landed these big body kicks.
Lee gets caught with that punch. Nice job by the fighter here to continue to block the shots coming his way. You think he's trying to sort of fatigue his opponent here a little bit?
He's kind of watching and seeing everything
that's happening in front of him.
Later, you'll see him start to pound after blocking shots.
How about these numbers? Just over 210 total strikes have landed for Alexander Hernandez.
Ah, これが74% とか組みがうまいですね。
Nice. Lands to the body.
Oh, big head kick.
ああ、入ってしまった。
What a great way of mixing up his attack. Didn't stay the course.
おっと、テイクダウン。
くぅー。Back to the feet. Look at the turtles in that kick.
Oh, knee strike right to the body. A little single collar tie there. Staying busy here on the clinch.
Mmm.
Oh, nice takedown defense. That double leg attempt looked like it might be good. He wasn't having it.
There's no give on that leg kick. Great punch.
Both fighters throwing heat now. Oh, lands the double jab. Those are going to start to take their effect. Really timing his shots nicely. Good tempo. Very accurate. Finding the range with relative ease.
Yeah, he's doing a great job of really overwhelming his opponent with activity.
Alright, he closes the distance, gets the single collar tie.
Nice kick.
油断すると決まってしまいそうなので。
大事。おっと、おっ。キャッ
チされてのパンチは厳しいですね。ここでオーバーハンドとかやると決まっちゃいますか。
Right hand punches the clinch. Huge knee land.
Another knee right to the midsection.
Head kick blocked.
いいラウンドでした。
Alright, so we now look back at some of the action from that previous round.
いや、テイクダウンは強烈でしたね。これ、もう決まりかけるんですよね。ダメージが大きいんで。おお、いい蹴りだ。
They can keep this up. If they land at this clip for another 5 minutes, somebody's going to sleep.
まあ判定だと今相手はヘルナンデスとか取ったっていうところかもしれませんね。まあ全然そんな感じはしない。ここもバックスピンキックを見せました。キャンセル
ですね。He full power, but even when he faints it, he draws out reactions from his opponents because they don't want to get hit with any more of those kicks. It's a sight to behold.
Nice 1-2 there.Able to check that kick as well. Well, he has certainly found the range and staying pretty busy here on.
Ah, もうこれは結構easy な感じになってきちゃいましたね。
Punches in bunches, and he hasn't really shown any signs of slowing down.
Shot a double leg. Take that. これでやばい。これ一発でやられちゃう可能性があるんで、受け身は取れないんでね。危ないんですね。
Reversal here, DC.
What a way to switch the position. Fantastic movement by the bottom fighter.
Pinpoint accuracy on that kick.
No wind-up, no tail, just a brutal kick. He's just being more aggressive, and because he's being more aggressive and more
than his strikes, he's landing. Oh, head kick. Hi.
Game of inches right there, boy. Wow. It was good night if that landed.
Well, no surprises. He connects once again, and that looks like it landed right on that cut.
Right on the cut, and he's targeted it, right? He's looking. You can see him almost putting a laser beam on that cut and just putting his hands on it. It doesn't take much.
Ah, もう動けてないですね、相手はね。
That he has no mercy.
テイクダウンも、まあ、来るのは来るんですが、こっちがディフェンスがあんまりうまくないんで。決まっちゃいますが、もうこれはブルースリーの試合になってますね。
Well, he has got to be thrilled with this effort here tonight. There was a lot of pressure on him coming in. He has doled out a lot of damage, landed a lot of strikes, near flawless. How's his opponent still standing?
で、ここでテイクダウンしますが、まあすぐ立ち上がれます。あ、すごい、なんかすごい返しをやってきた。
Back to the feet. That knee might have landed there. Once again, employing the knee.
危ない、決まっちゃいそうだった。
Great job landing that punch.
Oh man, it ain't Dikembe Mutombo, but he is blocking all these shots coming
man,
his way.
Get that out of... Oh!
Oh, he's got that right hand going tonight, DC. Connected with it there.
He's throwing so many left jabs
to throw that right punch straight down the pipe. It's unreal.
And they separate. The takedown is not there. Well, he's got the kicking game going tonight. Lands another one there.
A beautiful kick, all I can think of.
Kick there as he lands, and maybe time to get the bonus checks ready.
I mean, this fight is about done. He's got him hurt very bad with his head kick. Now he has to find one more strike to end the night. Ooh, what a punch.
Knee to the body. Now goes in and secures the takedown. Oh, well, both sides are pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you got to be very careful hanging out here.
あ、決まっちゃう。ついつい決めちゃったよ。あ、珍しいパウンド勝利をしましたね。ちょっとパンチを込められません。
All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. This was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm of the game.
And once he got to the top, he started to land brutal ground and pound until the fight was called off.
もうちょっとね、どうせ、まあ、KO で勝つんだったら、バスンとね、キックを決めるような試合をやりたかったですけどね。ちょっとそこまではいきませんでしたね。
Still UFC lightweight champion of the world. A lot of steam here during fight week that maybe there were a few things that could plague him tonight. Looked as good as ever for my money.
He looked as good as he's ever looked inside the octagon. He's so good.
Takedown 15回してきましたね。すごいな。
That you need to become champ.
あ、パフォーマンスオブザライトもらいましたね。もう人気がこれ以上増えないですね。あ、選手生命 100% マイナスになりましたね。となると次の試合で引退かな。まあ最後の試合ぐらいはちょっとバツンとスピニングヒールキックで決めたかったですけどね。どうかな。マクレガー影響力は絶大ですけどね、まあ、暴れん坊ですのでファッションセンスは抜群だと思います。さあ防衛しました。次の試合引退だってトレーナーに言われたら引退試合になると思いますね。次で引退試合ですね。はい。さあ、
今のが引退試合だったっていうことだったとしたらちょっとしょっぱい試合をしちゃったけど、もう一試合できるんだったと思いましたけどね。それだったら散々腐したマクレガーかポワリエかどちらかとやりたいんですが、どうでしょうかね。はい、最終試合来ますね。こいつはやりません。まあ、マクレガーは来ないだろうな。はい、この人も拒否します。この人も拒否しますね。ポイエかマクレガーか。マクレガーは来ないと思うんですけどね。あー来ない、ポイエも来ないですね。もう拒否ができない。あー来ないですね。もう一回だけ。あーポイエ来ませんでしたね。じゃあこの人とやるしかないですね。はい、まあボコボコにして1ラウンドで KO してもいいですからね。はい、で故障がないかだけ確認しておきましょう。うん、間違った。はい、大丈夫ですね。パンチ何か上がってたかな。あ、スーパーマンパンチですね。出そうと思って出したやつじゃないやつが上がってましたね。ではまずは、引退試合の前のインタビューってことでね、やっておいて、で IT 一応見ておきましょうかね。はい、レスラーですね。苦手だな。まあガンガン行って、殴り倒してしまいましょう。プロモーションをしておいて、いや KO 勝利だな。5ラウンド KO 勝利。でスパーリングをしておきますか。
I want to see you sharp and quick.
はい。
Hey, good job. Man, your next opponent is going to be no match for you.
これかっこいいですよね。右フックからのスピニング。流れるように決まりますね。
That's what I'm talking about. Beautiful job. Your kick slips so easy. Anytime you see it, just throw it.
いやー、最後は強いやつとやりたかったですね。マクレガーはまあ今登録されてないかもしれないですけど、ポイエあたりとねやりたかったですが、まあ出てこなかったですね。つぶやいて、あ、つぶやきもできない、ポイントが足りないですね。じゃあスパーリングセッションをちょっと見せましょうかね。レスリングでやりましょうか。
It's simple on the mats. I want to see good technique while you work for that takedown. Beautiful combination. I love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on.
これがかっこいいんですね。決まったら強烈ですよね。右くらってのキックですからね。ポンポンとこう、ポンポンポン。体の動きとしてこう美しいですね。右フックからの右の、あ、左です。スピニングヒールキック、ガンガーンって当たったら相手相当効くでしょうね。
Don't worry about it. There's always tomorrow.
さあ、フィットネスも上がってまいりましたね。あと50ありますね。チョーク、さあスパーリングをして、フィットネスはまあ上げときましょう。ローキックか。
Time to work. Let's go.
チャレンジはボディーなのか。
Keep working in there, okay? Really impressed with your performance today. Great job.Good, good, yes. Good work with your kicks. That's what I'm talking about. He's starting to fall apart. Stay busy, stay busy. Nice, nice, good. Now we're putting these strikes together. Come on. And
And 30 to go. Yes. That's how we drill. Hard work, hard work, hard work.
フィットネスはまだまだもうちょっと上がりますね。まだ2週目 ?3 週目かな。4週目だった。もうちょっとやるか。スーパーマンパンチ、コンボを当てる、レスリング、これの方がまだいいかな。
スムーズ、ストロング、That's what we're doing today. Okay, this is how we train to win the belt. Beautiful combination, I love it. Keep it up, put the pressure on him.
からテイクダウンが来るんだな。
Come on, get money. I like that. Okay, okay. Lower your stance next time. You got 30. Let's go.Beautiful combination. Keep it up. Put the pressure on it. Nice work. I like it. You stayed heavy on top and controlled your sparring partner.
最後の試合も近づいてまいりましたね。もう少し、フィットネスが上がったらもういいですね。ボコボコにしてやりましょう。いや、先にスパーリングをやって、打撃ブロックか。
Right, let's get in there. Let's push yourself today. Let's see what you got. Hey, don't worry about it.
失敗した。
Okay, time to work. Let's go. Nice defense. Excellent. Moving on to the next. Keep at
it. 何が上がるんだっけな。忘れちゃった。
Good combination work. Come on.30 to go.
combination. I love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. Not bad. Not great, but not bad.
はい、いい感じですね。さあ、そろそろいいですね。50ポイントありますが、動画を視聴して、はい、でツイートして、はい、でのね、特性も一応確認して、ラインの開始1分間は守りを固める、それから寝技、めんどくさいですね。さあ次の試合で引退ですっていうニュースも出ましたね。これでじゃあもう次に行ってしまいましょうか。はい、ちょっと席を外します。さあついに引退試合を迎えます。最後にね、華々しく KO をできるといいんですけどね。では行ってみましょう。これは相手の選手の軽量ですね。バッキバキですね。握手を交わしてリスペクトがあります。さあでは
OK kid, one last time into the breach. Been a long road. The miles are showing. on both of us. Hey, nothing wrong with that. Happens to the very best of them. It's been a privilege working with you all this time. I mean that. And it will also be a privilege coaching you to one last victory inside the octagon. Come on.
Here we go.
All right. Get your head on straight.
行きましょう。
Soak it in. Ready?
Ready.
Let's give him one more show.
Here he is, the number one lightweight contender, making his way to the octagon and looking to lead as the new undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world.
Duke,
he's biding his time, waiting for this title shot. He's got the winning streak. He has the quality of opposition. Now he's fighting the number one guy in the world. He believes he's the best. Now his opportunity to prove it. Just a few minutes away. But
早めのラウンドでノックアウトで KO していきましょう。打撃で攻めます。飛び跳ねてますね。
So here he is making his way to the octagon. This will be his final fight in the UFC.
But he is the UFC champion. He is set.
Win or lose tonight, he will lay the gloves down in the middle of the octagon and begin the next phase of his professional life. Of course, all of that said, he would like nothing more than to walk off into retirement as the UFC champion. We will see if he can do it.
やる気ですね。いつもより眼差しが鋭い気がします、ね。49歳です。相手も40歳です、ね。すごいな。この試合でメイン張るっていいのか。どっちか死ぬような試合ですよね。大丈夫なのかな。まあプロですからね。そこまではいかないでしょう。おハーブディーンです。いいですね。ハーブディーン。
This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. It's time! Five rounds for the undisputed UFC lightweightChampionship of the world! Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner! This man is a wrestler holding a professional record of 23 wins, 10 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 154 pounds. Fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida,
the
challenger, the doctor!And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 44 wins, no losses. He stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, USA, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the reigning, defending UFC lightweight champion of the world.Bruce the Dragon Lee!
All right, this is for the championship. You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. You will have a clean fight. Touch gloves, let's make it official.
They touch him up and we are underway.
行きましょう。
Ready!
なんだそれ。
おっ
とパンチを合わせない。これはもうやるしかない。バラが
勝った。さあ行きましょう。And retires as the UFC champion, it would be one of the greatest stories this promotion has ever seen. Beautifully timed and placed kick there by Lee. All right, our first round is underway. Good to have you with us. And no secret as to what he's going to be trying to do tonight. An entry, a level change, and ultimately that patented takedown.
He's definitely going to be trying to get to the legs or get to the body, find some sort of takedown to start showing his dominance in the grappling.
Flush right hand is true.
Yeah, he's mixing it all up.
These guys throwing early. Looping left hand misses the target. All right, he engages in a single collar tie here. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman. What a punch.
Wow.
Oh, nice right hand.
Oh, wow! Head kick.
He's giving him so many different things right now.
Single collar tie here. Oh, big left. Lee's shot is blocked. Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home. Oh, he connects with another uppercut. He's landed a few big ones so far.
That is his best punch. He finds it from so many different positions, and he can find that uppercut from both sides of the body.
Man, is he timing his shots well here tonight, DC. It's hard to recall him being this accurate in the past.
I mean, he is so sharp. And not only is he accurate, he's also keeping very busy. Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this one?
And he landed the right hand there. Lee's kicked that one blocked. Just missing on the high kick there.
I mean, he's cutting him down to size with these beautiful leg kicks.
Oh, damage done. Bleeding from his cheek now.
Nice straight punch.
Nice job landing the double jab there.
I mean, you are definitely pressing that one. You love that one, don't you? You love that jab.
Well, he has certainly found the range and staying pretty busy here on the feet.
He's being busy, but it's also the timing and the accuracy that's allowed him to land so many attacks.
All right, so the uppercuts have been a big part of the storyline in this one, but the setups have really been key for him. He's not telegraphing that strike, and the opponent hasn't been able to adjust.
He has not been able to see them. It's a very tricky punch, especially in the way that he throws it. He throws it at a time when you expect so many different strikes. But it's because he has such a vast knowledge of just finding that strike.
Punch coming, it's blocked.
That's a big strike right there. He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks.
Oh, well-timed overhand there by Lee.
Over and over, this guy's getting hit right in his face.
Well, man, has he come out with a point to prove tonight. Aggressive right out of the chute and really has landed at a pretty high clip here in this first round. Technical, but also aggressive and accurate. A very good start for him here tonight. Oh, vicious kick to the outside of that lead leg. You got to start checking these, man.
You got to check these kicks or you're going to be limping around the octagon very shortly.
Check yourself before you wreck yourself.
Get you.
Really timing his shots nicely. Good tempo, very accurate, finding the range with relative ease.
Yeah, he's doing a great job of really overwhelming his opponent with activity. Nice kick. These guys are going at it. Can't take many of those. You better check.
Now he counters with a right hook to the head. Huge block there.
You gotta check these low leg kicks.
Oh, landed that inside leg kick. Already a welt on his opponent.
Big, powerful punch land. Now we get back in range.
Oh, man, his leg kicks are outstanding. And you saw a great example of that just there.
And you see his opponent start to go down.
Well, what a round it was, especially from a striking standpoint, DC, take us through. High-level striking.
I mean, this is what people come through the doors to see. Two men stand on a quarter, chest to chest, forehead to forehead, and let it all fly. I'm surprised nobody went out, but it does excite me for the next round.
All right, here we go. Our next round is underway. And, of course, the big storyline in the previous round, those knees just up and down, really inflicted a lot of damage on his
knee. Really driving the knee into the midsection, toe pointed down towards the mat, really throwing his entire body into every knee that he landed. And it shows, because look at his opponent. Look at his opponent's posture as we get ready for round two.
Man, he's just got a great feel for the striking realm early in this one.
The timing is on point. He's doing a great job of mixing everything up.
That right hand landed.
That knee might have landed there.
Good punch.
Well, just as he did in the previous round, he continues to connect on a high volume of strikes. And a good sign, too, doesn't seem to be slowing down whatsoever.
I mean, look at the commitment to kicking in this fight. Changes the angle, finds the right spot to land that punch to the head of the clinch.
Big power shot there. Both fighters hanging down in the pocket and both landing. Timing his shots pretty well here early.
He's
doing a great job of mixing things up, keeping busy, being very active. Nice looping punch. Look at him drive his shin into the body with that body kick.
And just misses with that big right hand. Lee's cut is getting worse. The cut man chomping at the bit to get in there. He'll have to wait for the break between rounds if we get there. All right, so he lands another jab now, just snapping that thing off, DC.
I believe that the jab was lost in mixed martial arts initially. But now it has been found, and it's been found by this young man in this octagon tonight. Nice punch lands over the top.
And once again, looking for that highlight reel KO with that front kick. Well, he continues to stay busy, and he continues to land with volume punches here.
I mean, volume, but he's not wasting anything. He's so accurate out there.
Hard shots landing on both sides here. Combination there, and I'm not sure how many more of those power shots he can take, honestly.
The night is almost over. If you keep getting hit with punches like this, you are going to sleep.
Left-right combo is good. Nice job to raise the guard and block another strike there. He doesn't want the ringside position anywhere near this octagon.
He has to understand that at any moment, if this thing goes down into the eye, the referee and the commission will have to stop the fight. Great job being aware, keeping the hands up and blocking, making sure to minimize the damage to that already cut eye.
All right, so there he goes, continuing to land that jab. When they put this highlight together, it's just going to be one head snapping back.
It's going to be boxers going back and watching this guy and going, wow, this is what a jab is supposed to look like.
Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes. Nice punch lands.
Right hand upstairs. Again, the jab is good by Lee.
Big body kick.
Throws the right hand there.
Nice right hand.
Nice combination of strikes there by Lee. Look at the torso on the right side. Major bruising, and it's only getting worse.
Big kick lands.
Good series of strikes for him there. Staying busy and staying accurate.
I mean, the accuracy is unbelievable.
Well, his corner was pretty urgent after round one. A little bit lackluster there in that opening round. He has certainly picked up the pace here, and as a result, he has taken control of this second round. The left punch is true. Now the right hand. Oh, collar tie.
Right hand punch from the clinch.
Oh, nice knee to the head for him there.
Big kick.
Oh, that's a good right hand.
Look at him chopping the wood. Chopping the wood with those leg kicks. Beautiful punch.
Both guys really throwing with authority. Oh, good series of knees by him there, working the head, working the body. He is going all over the place tonight.
He is using that knee to really dictate where the fight takes place.
Oh, huge block!
Next with a right. Round three next.
All right, so my the round
is over, but not before damage was done. Cut on the cheek, sustained in that round. Cut man in there quickly as usual to try to seal it up. All right, we now take a look back at some of the highlights from that last round, DC. A lot for the replay guys to choose from.
I mean, these guys are going to be very busy trying to find what replay to show you guys. Lands on both sides of the octagon. Both guys fought great.
Ready to fight? Ready.
さあ3ラウンドですね。ここらでそろそろ行きたいですね。
Oh, shot to the body connects there. He hasn't really thrown too many body strikes in this fight, but now as this fight goes on, he is not discriminating, working the body, and those shots are going to count. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Lee's kick blocked.
Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down. Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick. Another big leg kick lands. Ooh, what a punch.
完全にハイキックは避けられて、見切られてますよね。
Well, we wondered earlier why there weren't as many body strikes. He's making up for lost time here. Shot to the body connects, and that bears watching. That's going to hurt this opponent. Well, no surprises. He connects once again, and that looked like it landed right on that cut.
Right on the cut. He's targeting it, right? He's looking. You can see him almost putting a laser beat on that cut and just putting his hands on it. It doesn't take much. He just keeps making his split, showing his opponent that he has no mercy. Oh, that's a nice strike.
All right, so a nice shot there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be, and if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming.
Lee gets hit with a kick here. That one landed flush. Let's see if he can make some adjustments. Now connects with a right.
Oh, nice. Nice.
Strong defense here as the hook to the head is blocked. Nice punch by Lee. All right, well, he's landed some good shots tonight.
You don't really stand after you take a head kick like this. That is such tough to even be on his feet right now.
Whoa!
He's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him. Oh, no!
Trying to stay in this fight. Oh!
Oh!
すごく同じ技で攻めてますか。
ナイス。Oh, nice high kick.
Both fighters throwing heat now. Wow!
はい。
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Good finish this fight.
Continues to mix it up going.
はい。
He's treading water now. Gotta find a way to move those feet. Lands the right hand. Just misses there with the left.
Right hand punch with the clinch. Beautiful kick.
And they separate. Oh, that's a nice straight punch there.
Through the punch, got to the target.
Back and forth we go. Here we
go. Oh,
back to the feet.
Hey.
Big punch land. You can really limit the
ball. Oh, やりました。
最後はアッパーカットで決めました。はい、いいですね。カウンターのアッパーカットでしたね。まあ、右フックからの右スピニング、ヒールキックを決めたかったんですが、アッパーが入っちゃいましたね。はい、いやー、いい試合でしたね。ボコボコに殴ってやりました。感無量であります、ブルース・リーの、優勝でこのキャリア幕を閉じます。
Right, so there he is, the still undisputed UFC lightweight champion. And when you're taking on lightweight number one contender types and knocking him out like this, just scary to think just how high the ceiling is for this young man.
Lightweight is the deepest division in the entire UFC. And if you can rank a topic like this young man has,
it tells you how truly special he is.
Congratulations on another great performance.
これで、ブルース・リーのキャリア終了となりますね。右バッコーン、バコーン、いやー、いいカウンターですね。ありがとうございました。お、マクレガーとネイト・ディアスですね。さあ、ということでこのキャリア、終了となりますね。一応最後に記録は見ておきましょうね。エンディングでなんかカットシーンとかあるんだったかな、どうだったかな。はい、先生名終了しました。はい、でこれ以降はもうこの選手を使うことができないのでね。はい、寝技あと2回決められればよかったですね。でファイトオブザナイトが、あと7回ぐらい必要でしたね。はい、で、戦績ですが、45勝無敗という、ものすごい戦績ですね。はい、一応チャンピオンのまま引退ということになりました。はい、で、まあ、ちょっとポイントは取っておきましょうかね。これでブルース・リーは使った、まあ新たにね、またブルース・リーを育て直す、階級を変えたりしてね、どの階級でもブルース・リーは、使えるので、やり直すことはできるんですけれども、まあもし UFC 4やるとしたら、多分女子選手ですね。前に、ローズ・ナマユナスで、引退まで行ってるんですが、もう一回ね、で多分、一度、優勝してるんで、多分レジェンドモードで行けるんだと思うんですよね。でやるとしたら、レジェンドでね。でレジェンドにするともう自分が勝ちやすいようにパラメーターとかね、いじれなくなってしまうので、新たにねやるときはそういう形になると思います。はい、まあ自分の作った見た目のね、自分が作った、ファイターでもいいんですけども、まあ女子選手もねやりたいので、 その辺でやっていこうかと思います。はい、では、今回はここまでにしておきます。はい、そんじゃまた。